Yeah, so we've been looking at robotic operations for a couple of years now. So the way the robot works is we actually map the route, and then it follows based on GPS coordinates within centimeter accuracy.